Hello, in this video I will show you how to get started with Cabal. Cabal is a package manager for Haskell and it helps creating portable Haskell projects. We'll start by creating a simple Hello World project using Cabal. Then I will show you how to build and run the project. In the second part of the video, I will show you how you can add an external library to a Cabal project. We'll use a simple graphics library as an example. Software evolves, and things that worked at the time of this recording may not work in a few months or in a few years. Please check the video description for updates and corrections. I'll assume that you've already installed the Haskell platform on your computer. If this is not the case, please check the video description for links on how to install the Haskell platform. While I am using Windows in this video, you should be able to follow along with small or no changes on other operating systems like Linux or macOS. Open a terminal and create a new folder in which we'll keep our project example. Since I am on Windows, I will use PowerShell. Next, make sure that Cabal gets the latest version of the available packages by running Cabal Update. Okay, now we can initialize a project with Cabal init p and the name of your project. The above command will create a simple Hello World program for you. If you have Visual Studio Code installed, you can open the project directory with it. Otherwise, use ls to see a list of the newly created files. You can build and run the project with Cabal run and the name of your project. If you run the above command a second time, Cabal will notice that you didn't change the code and will run the existing executable. Next, I will show you how to search the Haskell packages. Say that you want to draw something using Turtle Graphics. We can search for packages that contain the word Turtle in their name or description with Cabal list Turtle. As you can see, Cabal printed a list with the available packages. If you are not interested in using Haskell to draw things, you can just watch the next part of the video in which I show you how to build and use a third-party library. You'll use a similar procedure for other libraries you may be interested in. As an example, let's pick World Turtle. We'll need to add a library to the Cabal settings file. The settings file for this example is called myproj.cabal. Let's add World Turtle to the build depends list. Please note that I've added a comma after the base dependencies that was included by default. Make sure that you add WordTurtle on the next line. Now, let's go to the WordTurtle homepage and get an example of using the library. Copy the link from the package description and paste it in your browser. First example from the library draws a square using Turtle Graphics. Let's take this code and paste it in our project. Make sure that you paste the code in the main.hs file. Next, we are going to build our project and library with Cabal build myproj. Please note that first time when you build it, Cabal will download all dependencies for the library and compile them. This could take some time depending on the speed of your machine. If you are on Windows, you'll also need to have the free GLUT DLL library on your system. Easiest way to get this is to use the link suggested on the World Turtle homepage. From the Transmission Zero webpage, download the MSVC FreeGLUT binary. Go to your downloads folder and extract the library. The file you need is in bin and x64. Make sure you copy the correct freeglut.dll file, otherwise you will not be able to run the program. Next, I will put this file in a folder next to the previously created project folder. Copy the path to the freeglut.dll folder and add it to your Windows path. Right-click on this PC and select Properties. Next, select Advanced System Settings. Now, select Environment Variables. Click on the line that starts with Path and press the Edit button. Press New and paste the path to the folder in which you've placed freeglut.dll. Press OK and close the other windows now. Finally, our project is built. Close and reopen your PowerShell window in order to load the path to the FreeGLAT library. It is really important that you close and reopen the PowerShell window. Now, go to your project location. In order to run the project, write kabal run my project. As you can see, we have a square drawn in a window. Press the Escape key when you want to close this window. As an experiment, copy the second example from the Word Turtle web page and replace the existing code. Use kabal run my proj again to rebuild the executable. This time, building the project is much faster because the library was previously built. Thanks for watching and please like, share and subscribe.